my dear friends, and once again, thank you for watching to my YouTube channel, which is The Bocals DIY, and welcome. As in the title, channel is improvement. So as you can see, there's an improvement also. I have my external mic, which is earphone, computer earphone with mic, and an improvised foam yan lang sa tabi-tabi as a noise filter. So sana nga hindi maingay, ano? Well, you might wonder why I'm speaking in English right now. It also a part of the improvement. Just kidding. Because of the concern of our Philomen. And here's the comment. The name is UK. UK Isopods. Isopods or something like that. Forgive me if I pronounce your name wrong. So I'll translate in our language. Ang sabi niya, okay raw yung content ko. Very interesting o interesting nga. Ang title ko ay English pero ang salita ko ay Hindi. So I think it's a bit of disappointing to him or to you, sir. I apologize to that. Paano ba yan, Bocals? Mapapalaban ka ngayon. Well, anyway, thank you very much, sir. I truly appreciate it. I or this channel are open to suggestion. Any suggestion, just for good. I listen to that. Best, I'll try my best to speak it in English. Even though it's a tongue twister to me because it's not my dialect. Forgive me, just to understand if my English is not good. Sometimes it's just like a squeezed tomato. What's matter is we can understand each other. You will understand me even in my simple English only. I know that you're eager to understand that video. Dito kasi siya nag-comment sa fast charging demo only. Well, the story behind on that video is my motorcycle, when I get riding back home from my work, notice that my analog indicator was fluctuating. The motorcycle is already 15 years to me. So I know that the battery of my motorcycle got low, but so I troubleshoot it and I found out that the rectifier regulator was gone bad or broke. I tested my battery using a multimeter. Positive that my battery was got low charge. So in my mind, as an experienced electronic technician also, I'm also an electrician. So I know the procedure of the electricity. So I have some spare of bridge diode there. So in my mind, I wanted to boost up my battery. So I used the bridge diode. What is a bridge diode anyway? So bridge diode is it's a full wave system. It's a four types of diode that connecting each other in a manner of to become a full wave. That's the bridge diode. So upon the connection, all the current from the stator of the motorcycle will flow to my battery. So after 3 days of using it, I tested again the battery. There, I'll show you. So after I tested it, it become back to normal and back to life again. The result of that video is good. The purpose, what it's supposed to be, is good. It made a purpose, but there is bad consequences there. During at night, if I use my headlight, it turn on, but the headlight is very low. Well, the explanation there is like this. Because I use a diode only, all the electricity will flow, including the connection from the connection of the headlight. Supposed to be the headlight will consume at least 12 volt. But because all the current will flow into the battery, the headlight consume only a little bit of electricity because there is no regulator. It's only a rectifier. The headlight will leach but a little bit. So that's the bad consequences there. Then after that, I bought a new rectifier and connected the headlight, turn into a normal situation again, or back to normal. In my next video, I will tackle the importance of the rectifier regulator, how it behaves when it go bad, how to test it. So watch out in the next video. I'll speak again in my own language for better communication to my co-Filipinos. Well, maganda yung kinahinatnan ng experiment yung ginawa ko. Bridge diode para ma-boost yung battery. Lahat ng kuryente pupunta ron sa battery. Ang consequences nga doon ng problema, yung headlight kapag kagabi, pagka inon, dahil wala rectifier lang eh. Wala siyang regulator eh. Hindi niya makontrol yung supply ng headlight. So yung supply ng headlight, pumupunta rin doon sa battery. So kaya siya mahina dahil ang voltage na dumadaloy lang doon sa may light coil ay hindi eksaktong 12 volt. So yun lang. Kita-kita tayo next video. I-leleksyon ko doon yung important ng rectifier regulator rectifier natin. So that's it guys. Thank you for watching. God bless us. Thank you.